let's plug into something a little different that will be hitting the snow for the first time in model year 24. By now, you're aware of our plans to offer electric models in all our lineups, and you've already seen our Can-Am Pulse and Origin motorcycles. Our R&D team has been working to expand our Rotax ePower technology across all our product lines, and of course, that includes snowmobiles. So without further ado, meet the 2024 Ski-Doo Grand Touring Electric and Lynx Adventure Electric. For our first electric snowmobile, we wanted to respond to the needs of our commercial tour operators. They've been asking for a zero-emission snowmobile for short-distance guided tours. They wanted a sled that's approachable and reliable with a low cost of acquisition and operation. The result is the Ski-Doo Grand Touring Electric, the model for North America, and the Lynx Adventure Electric for Scandinavia, both with just the right battery size for their needs. And our first year volume will be dedicated exclusively to our Uncharted Society experience outfitters and tour operators. They'll be taking them all. But here's a first look at some media reactions.
You know, there have been electric, sort of vehicles kind of teased to the market, but now here we have one that's actually coming out. And the experience on it is really something else.
It's a commercial-only sled. We can't pretend that it's going to be something every consumer is going to buy next season. But what it shows is that Ski-Doo has got the technology right now to do what other companies have been trying to do for pretty much a decade in a lot of cases, more than a decade in some cases. And they just came out of the gate with a completely finished, professional, like high-end looking product that I rode it. It does exactly what they promised it to do.
History was made today. This is a huge step in the progression of snowmobiling.
The range of these two models has been optimized for short guided tour circuits of less than 50 kilometers with quick automotive standard level 2 charging, making them ideal for this initial application. And because these sleds are zero emission, it clears a new path to some of the more eco-sensitive environments, taking the meaning of Uncharted to new horizons. Easy to operate and less intimidating than many gas-powered models, they provide riders with a more inviting experience that will let them explore awesome winter landscape and enjoy the outdoors like never before.